bantamweight matchup between Jessica Evil Eye and Kylan Curran. And here is tonight's tale of the tape. So a more than 5-year gap between these two fighters when it comes to the age, and they both put...
You ready? Let's go.
Here we go. Oh, effective strike there by Eye.
Oh, good combination.
Trying to hammer that lead leg.
Oh, the body.
Fist here by Eye.
Another hard hammer fist. She's in half guard now.
Trying to stay heavy here as best she can.
Back to half guard. Big shot from the bottom. Beautiful sweep. She's working from side control. Hip escape, nice hip escape. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
Well, hard to win fights in mixed martial arts from the bottom, but nice work here in that position by Eye. Curran gets hit by that left hook, so maybe that one gets her attention.
Nice.
Excellent ground and pound here by Jessica Eye.
Oh, good left hand.
Curran gets up and is back on her feet. Very nice.
Nice inside low kick. Ground and pound for the win.
Yeah, Joe, that's about as good as it gets in terms of the ground and pound in modern-day mixed martial arts. She wasn't stalling. She wasn't trying to score points. She was trying to finish the fight. Certainly, you can say mission accomplished on that front as she gets the big TKO victory here in this round.
Watch this again here. Bam! Out cold.
Well, there she is. Man, did she have it going here tonight as she gets the huge win by knockout. Near perfect execution. All right, let's get to the official decision. Here's Bruce Buffer.
From no paper drought, always win is my favorite route. My whole life I just lay it out. Be around me's a blessing, so boy you should take about. Look, I'm about to make this bitch jump.
Watch me.
I give it to you like a B-Day postcard. Killing shit with my DJ Romar. Yeah, yeah. You know you made it when they claim you overrated. Flow was slang, cultivated way, way back in the golden ages. Now I got hoes from here to Copenhagen like, man, you don't even know where that's at. Back, cause I'm a class actor. Mad Max, a mental hazmat. Looking for a jackass to spaz at. I'm turning you into my lab rats. Hashtag, you man. And I don't piece with a nut and a bone screw man. Don't care what call you in. I'm 8-ball like I'm Deep Trump's new plan. I be giving you some more action, more thrashing, no fashion. Hope, throat slashing. Hitting you harder than a collision with a semi. The windshield busting and you throw fast. I'm the maniac, you're your addict, nomadic, toe tagging. Oh, that's my dick, you should be at it. I don't really give a fuck about your feelings. You can cry me a river because I'm a dog and you know that shit. Clearly there's a devil on my shoulder with an angel, but they don't go back and forth. We are all in agreement and knowing just what I am rapping for. Just force, give me asking, Lord. That's all I'm asking, Lord. I can fit the women inside of my black Accord and we can speed through the night. Let's a crash, of course. I may need to see a psychiatric ward, so let's go. I'm about to make this bitch jump.
Watch me.
H-O-P, bet on me.
All right, coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight tilt between Jessica Evil Eye and Jessica Penny. So as she makes the walk here tonight, no place to start but with her offensive wrestling. You got to figure she'll lean on the takedown here tonight. High-level offensive wrestling. She's so... All right, here she is, ladies and gentlemen. Really as well-rounded a mixed martial artist as we have in the UFC at present. Not going to wow you necessarily in any one area, but plus skills in every discipline of mixed martial arts and a handful for anyone in this division just about anywhere the fight goes. With her skill set, she is confident. All right, without further delay, let's get you tonight's tale of the tape. I is 31, Penny is 35. I is 1 inch taller.
You ready? You ready?
Well, good to have you with us once again as the UFC returns here to the Honda Center in Anaheim, California, and we are underway. Landed that one. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
Oh, beautiful combination. Oh! Could be it!
Another knockdown!
My goodness.
That is it.
Oh, my goodness. Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Yeah, Joe, how about the knockout there? Beautiful technique to land the fight-ending shot. And again, we're a broken record when it comes to this, but sometimes when you catch a fighter cold, maybe before she's had a chance to get herself into the fight, that strike can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight.
Check it out again. Boom.
All right, we now go inside the octagon where Bruce Buffer... Coming up next, it's a UFC Women's Bantamweight Championship. All right, now let's get to the...
You ready to fight? You ready?
All right, here we go. UFC Women's Bantamweight title is on the line.
Wow, big overhand right miss. Shoots a knee and lands it.
Inside leg kick is there by Eye. Able to check the high kick. Very nice leg kick there by Evan Smith. Oh, she landed the 1-2 there. Evan Smith gets caught by the inside leg. Oh!
This could be it! Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming? Hard overhand punch. She's using good footwork here, moving towards her right.
Evan Smith gets hit with a kick. That looked like it hurt.
Great exchanges.
Well, she got her head snapped back with that jab, Joe, and she continues to show a vulnerability here by almost leaning right into her opponent's range. Let's see if she can move that upper body and get her head off the center line. Effective punch there by Jessica Ott.
Oh.
Under 3 minutes now to go in the round.
That one hurt.
Eyes. Strike there is blocked. Nice job by the defense.
Lands an overhand.
Trademark inside leg kick there by Eye. And an outside leg kick lands. Just over 2 minutes, round one. Evan Smith gets caught with that punch. Oh, a nice inside leg kick landed there by Jessica Ott. Wow, what a kick.
Oh!
Visibly limping here. Nice job to get the foot off the canvas and to the target quickly. Beautiful inside leg kick by Ott. All right, so she landed the strike there. That's the good news. Bad news, though, it just didn't do much damage. Her cardio has really abandoned her at this stage of the fight. 45 seconds to go here in round one. Trying to stay heavy here as best she can.
Beautifully executed sweep. Full guard.
Lands a strike now from the bottom. Nice work there by Evan Smith. Flush right hand is true.
Maintaining control.
Round two straight ahead.
Let's take a look at some of the action in that round. There's a nice leg kick. And here's another beautiful leg kick. And there's another excellent leg kick. Deep breath.
Ready, fight. Ready.
All right, round two. Evan Smith gets caught with that punch.
Head kick.
Evan Smith gets hit by that leg kick, so maybe that one gets her attention.
Huge uppercut for the win.
Well, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. Absolutely flush on the land, and I'm not even sure her opponent saw it coming, Joe. So sometimes it's the strike you don't see coming that spells your fate. And ultimately, it goes in the books as a big knockout win for her here tonight.
Let's see if we can get a better look at that from another angle. Watch this again here. Bam! And good night.
Well, that knockout win is useful for the UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion of the World. She lit up this arena here tonight, and you can be sure the celebration is on and will continue deep into the night.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest.
You conjure with your purse, yeah.
right, coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Omari Akhmedov or Tale of the Tape for this middleweight fight. 3 years apart, and they both possess a similar height.
Are you ready? You ready?
We are ready to go with round one here. That's a good strike there by Akhmedov. Means gets caught by the inside leg kick. Oh, well-timed overhand there by Akhmedov. And he lands another overhand here. He's actually landed several in the round, really starting to find a home for it with regularity. Nice punch by Means. And just misses with that big right hand. Lead kick is true there by Akhmedov.
Oh, he caught him with that right hand.
Means' eye and the swelling continues to be a factor here. That eye is nearly closed up, Joe. Doing a real nice job with these leg kicks, trying to slow his opponent down, and mostly succeeding. Oh, a lot of volume here. Good series of strikes there.
Counters with the right hand, and it lands big.
He gets hit with an outside leg kick. Oh, effective strike there by Means. Sprawls. All right, so there's a swing and a miss from him, and sometimes when you miss, it can tax your gas tank even more than when you land a strike. So clearly, it is energy preservation time at this point of the fight. Means gets caught by the inside leg kick. Akhmedov goes for the takedown. He misses. First takedown attempt. There.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. In full guard here.
Under 2 minutes now to go round one.
Excellent movement here on the ground.
Well, as usual, suffocating work from the top here by Akhmedov.
He's back into full guard now.
Oh, Joe, how good is that right hand?
Back to half guard now. He's going for the north-south position. Side control again.
He's been cut open after that attack from Omari Akhmedov. Oh, nice strike landed there by Akhmedov. And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Now he's back into full guard.
Means gets up. He is back on the feet here. Clean with the right hook.
Switching stances here.
And follows up with another one.
That's a nice combination there.
First round winding down here.
Whoa! Man, what a round. What a round.
Some basic combos.
Let's take a look here. Here's a big punch.
Brittany Palmer in the...
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Second round underway.
The kick gets through.
Overhand attempt now. It's blocked by Means. Akhmedov gets hit by that kick to the midsection. You gotta do better defensively.
Good straight right.
Now he switches his stance again. Oh, perfect combination. Now he goes for the single leg.
Oh, and down. Look at this. He's out of it.
Nice hammer fist.
He's moved into half guard again. Here, but he's landing some nasty combinations in this position.
Now that eye is so swollen, his vision, he's in some real trouble.
He's good.
10-pound strikes.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Back to full guard again. Big punch from the top.
Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet. Well, the offense has been there. He is landing some good shots, but not really stringing them together and putting combinations. Oh, he might be out. Well, he just hasn't been efficient with his strikes here tonight. There's another swing and a miss, and at this point, if he can't preserve some stamina moving forward, this is going to end up being an awful long night.
Mommy wanna fuck and she really wanna fuck. When I finish with it, then we go in the back of the club and we do this shit again, pronto. Anybody do booty to beat it like a bongo, banging on the fuck like a name Alonzo. Head getting crazy to make it a head honcho. Man, cause I took his bitch and now we think he macho. Somebody better call a cop cell before we run up inside of that little condo. Put him in a box for the in a cargo.
Cargo?
Shut it down, fake bitch. Throw a bottle and you shut it mouth.
Break shit.
Come and follow, then you stand up on the couch.
Shit.
Let us swallow. Throw we in the house.
Trace, he's gone.
1-0-0-3-1, that's where my zip is. Lip in her island, up in the trenches. Won't throw a bodega like I ain't got
riches.
Won't throw a bodega like I ain't got.
Come on.
Don't do it for the haters, I do it for the bitches. My flow, I kill rap. Y'all now relate as a sweet ass. Soon as you get famous, they want to ass kiss. Only thing that I'm missing is hopers. I get the feeling they want the over. Cocaine castle, hood over. Got a question to ask you. Do you know first?
Do you know that I come from where the toast burn? New York, on 1-4-3rd. All hungry ham up on a corner. Be gangsta lean and never sober. Quit from being in the streets to run a culture. I never been at the weed, but I had hoes, bruh.
All right, coming up next, a heavyweight collision between Ben Rothman and now our tip.
You ready? You ready?
All right, the wait is over. We are underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas. A beautifully timed and placed kick there by Rothman.
That one hurt. Fainting with that kick. Ooh, tagged him.
Side leg kick lands there. All right, coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight tilt between Jessica Evil Eye and... And here is tonight's tale of the tape. The American is 31, the Brazilian is 35, and I...
You ready? You ready?
Here we go.
That one hurt.
Lands the overhand right. Head kick! Oh! Pretty nice leg kick there, Joe. Good work on the feet by I. Oh, and she lands with another overhand here. She's landed several of those here already. Well, another miss there. She just hasn't managed her gas tank very well here tonight. She hasn't been efficient with her strikes. And as such, when she is missing, it's very taxing. Not a good look here. She landed the head kick there.
Those punches are very hard.
Nice job to land the kick to the body there by Lima.
kick to the body.
Eye gets in the clinch.
Got double underhooks.
Oh, that punch will count. Landed flush.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
Well, she left her head open there, Joe, and she paid for it. She continues to lean in, almost as if she's moving into the strike. She'd be wise to change up the tempo here. Able to land a combination there. Establishing the jab here.
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
And the elbow continues to be the weapon of choice. Just misses there with the left. Well, significant swelling now in and around that left eye. Might even be starting to close. Eye gets caught with that punch. It is a lightweight bout between Diego Sanchez and Arnold Allen. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight scrap. So more than 10 years apart, these two fighters with similar height and reach. Now to get us started, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce.
You ready?
Well, always great to be back in Houston, Texas. Good to have you with us tonight as we get underway with live UFC action from Toyota's.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Went for the inside leg kick. Sanchez gets hit with a kick. That looked like it hurt you.
Nice inside leg kick.
Effective punch there by Sanchez. Right, check that leg kick, Joe. Sanchez gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there. Trying to connect now with the overhand left. No good. Oh, a huge block there. While the body was wide open, his opponent took advantage. Kick to the body, lands flush. He's going to have to make some adjustments here moving forward.
He's got a beautiful leg kick.
Oh, just out of range with that punch attempt. Under 3 minutes now to go in round one. Sanchez gets hit by that kick to the midsection. You got to do better defensively. Trying to hammer that lead leg.
He missed that kick.
Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Sanchez.
Slightly deflected.
Sanchez gets hit by that leg kick. May not be a bad idea to start to check some of these. And he continues to work on the inside of that lead leg. Right hand upstairs.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Oh, doing a damn good job with those leg kicks, Joe. And now you'll start to see his opponent slow down.
Exactly. Nice inside leg kick.
Blocks the shot. Oh, massive overhand lands.
Yeah, he's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice.
Hey, 45 seconds to go here in round one.
Caught him with a punch.
Oh, he's got it going tonight. Beautiful combination of strikes there by Sanchez. Diego comes forward. The glancing right hand. 15 seconds to go.
Oh, nice body shot.
The horn sounds for the end of round one.
There's a nice leg kick. And here's another beautiful leg kick.
Second round underway. All right, so second round getting underway now. Not a bad first round. Both fighters had their moments. Looked like at times they were just getting warmed up a little bit, perhaps a little bit of a feeling out process over that first minute. What's your thoughts on what we saw there in that first round? Takedown attempt there. Sanchez's bruise on that thigh is just nasty. It's going to be hard getting out of bed in the morning. Let's see how he chooses to proceed here. Looks like he's trying to set up a takedown here. There's the attempt. Able to land with the left hand. Another shot here. Nice defense on the single leg takedown. You can tell he's worked on that. Oh, stuffs another shot there. Takedown defense on point tonight. Well, he just missed on another strike there. He has not been efficient with his attack here tonight. And offensively, I think his approach leaving a lot to be desired. Gotta figure out a way to conserve some energy here moving forward. The first takedown attempt is there.
Passes from half guard, now into side control. And moves to north-south.
Strong bottom work here, staying busy.
Full mount. Inside control once again. He's now back in north-south again.
And busy as he looks to improve position here. Oh, effective strike there by Sanchez.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position.
Oh, strong punch there by Sanchez.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Good shot to the body. Excellent movement here on the ground. Big punch from the bottom. Into full guard. He survived, got back to his feet.
Well, his corner was pretty urgent after round one. A little bit lackluster there in that opening round.
Wow! He's hurt here.
Oh!